Now here's something I never thought I'd do before. A behind the scenes video for Ptogressbar95, or specifically one of my Ptogressbar95 videos. Okay, so and here's the video. The Ptogressbar story, a possible accessibility feature for the blind. Now, when I recorded this video, it was like with footage that was going to be this video. It was around 2 minutes long. Not long, but definitely too long to be a story, so I reduced it down to 1 minute. And since it was around bedtime when I edited this together, I couldn't do a simple outro video at the time. You know, I had to use the sign-off that was inside the video. So, with that out of the way, let's play the video and see what happens. This is the gamer nerd here. Yeah. And I just wanted to go over real quickly a possible accessibility feature of Ptogressbar. Okay, let's back up a little bit here. Now you see the clock that appeared on the screen for like a few seconds? This gives you a good indication of when the footage was recorded. July 1st, 2021, which I believe was yesterday. Now, let me check my date and see if I'm wrong. Today is Friday, July 2nd, so July 1st, 2021, so with that out of the way, let's continue. More. If you go over to settings and accessibility, you have color blindness mode, reduced flashing and blinking, and enlarged fonts. Notice that all of these settings are visual type settings. But what if you're a person who has no vision but still wants to use Ptogressbar95? You might want to put in a screen reader feature there, is what I'm saying. Anyway, continue. But what if you're a blind person and want to play Ptogressbar95? There's no screen reader feature. If they have that, it would be the... Notice the jump cut? There's no screen reader feature. If they have that... I do apologize for that, but... Yeah, it could have flowed better if I didn't cut immediately to some of the gameplay footage. It would be the perfect addition to Ptogressbar95. Like, you could have a screen reader read things out to you if you're a blind person and want to play Ptogressbar95. In the actual footage, I give examples of this. You'll see in a later video, which I had set to private because I was going to use it for this video. So anyway, let's continue. Just thought I'd get my two cents out there. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you in the next real video of Ptogressbar95. Okay, as you can see... And I will see you in the next real video of Ptogressbar95. This is the Gamer Nerd here. Oh yeah. Due to the fact this was edited at around 10 p.m., like I said, Like I said earlier, I couldn't do my standard outro for some reason, because everybody was in bed at the time. Anyway, let's head over and check out the raw feature that I used with the progress bar story. And here it is. Oh, hey guys. This is the Gamer Nerd here. And remember that time and date I showed you in the other video?
A possible accessibility feature of Progress Bar.
Okay, the reason I made this video was to note an accessibility feature, or lack thereof. And you can see the low battery notification warning, because my phone was down to like 21% at the time I recorded this video. Anyway, let's continue.
Let me show you what I mean by that.
I'm going to skip ahead here.
An enlarged font. For blindness mode, if you go over to settings and accessibility, you have color blindness mode, reduced flashing and blinking, and enlarged font. But what if you're a blind person and want to play Progress Bar 95?
Yeah, blind people really do get the shaft when it comes to Progress Bar 95.
There's no screen reader feature.
I agree.
If they had that, it would be the perfect addition to Progress Bar 95. Like, you could have a screen reader read things out to you if you're a blind person and want to play Progress Bar 95. Like, it could tell you when Clippy came in or something. Or any other manner of things. Just thought I'd get my two cents out there. Anyways, that's all I wanted to tell you for now. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you in the next real video of Progress Bar 95. Everyone.
Okay. With that said, though, this game could use some more accessibility features. And I'm not just talking about visual accessibility features. I'm talking about features like the ones you can find for the blind. That would definitely help out a lot. Anyway, I just wanted to do the quick behind the scenes video. I'll do an actual Progress Bar episode right about I guess you were expecting me to do a simple behind the scenes video and not have it segue into a Progress Bar video? Oh, you poor, sweet, innocent child. How sorely mistaken you are. I am, in fact, going to show a little bit of footage from Progress Bar 95. I'll probably have to keep it short and post it on the Progress Bar Quickies, since I have a commitment to head to, like, you know where I go, to Token Tavern. Pretty awesome bar, you should check that out. Anyway. On that note, let's play Ptogressbar95. Let's get set up here. Okay. All right. Can check in to see that the audio picks up, right? Okay. Okay, Congress Barnum. And here we are. Let's go to save. Oh wait, we got some trash to take care of. I still don't understand why Ptogressbar95 3D has that timer. Alright. Really? Got my computer overheated. Got a perfect score! Mind you, with a good game like this, you're bound to see something pretty awesome. Okay. Next, we're going to look on the progress side of things. Here we go. Next to progress bar. Bar OS is one of my favorite systems in the entire game. Yeah, I don't understand why that, while the firing area jumps all the way to the left but you right. Alright, 100%. Not too shabby, eh? Good work on that. Oh, a new wallpaper. That's pretty cool. Computer chips, too. Like the design? Okay, so... the help file still hasn't been updated yet. Did you start? Progress bar 3.1.0. Okay. Ooh, check this out. There we go. I'm only off by two numbers. One directory's empty, let's see the other directory. Okay. Let's see the codes there. Okay, it's not the right code, so what is the right code? Thank you. already in today. Okay, that was pointless. Thank you. Okay. Wow, a lot of hex code in there, aren't we? Gotta say. I'm proud of you, whoever made this game. Whoever was the main designer on it, of course. Okay. There we are. The double E. No. One E. Man, I'm getting pretty frustrated over here. Probably. I'm really blunt with you guys. Okay, I was half expecting that directly to be encrypted or something. Looks like more decryption to do. Nope. So that's hex encoded. There we go. Thank you. Okay. What a mighty piece of code. Thank you. Okay. Okay, so it doesn't care when how I type it when I try to do it. So it doesn't care how I type the file when I try to delete it, but it does care when I try to run it. Okay. This is quite a task, y'all. Okay. How come all these are encrypted and at the same time all of them having nothing of value? Okay. 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 Let's see. Looks pretty good. Let's restart. And head on over to the Windows side. See? Head back over to the Ptogressbar95.
You've got mail.
Thank you. Let's head on over to the 3D screen saver. Perfect score. Cool, wow. That is quite a lot. Whoever got the worldwide score must be huge. Alright. Okay, progress. 10.3 this time, huh? No new messages. Alright. Alright, perfect score. Nice to see that we're getting somewhere. Well, what I don't understand is the whole clicking on the screen thing. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Come on, where's it? Okay, which one could it be? Okay, so let's check the code here. Correct code on the first try. All right. Okay. Alright, let's look at the code. Not the right code I see, okay. Okay. Well, folks, I'll be right back, and I will continue this later. Okay. As soon as I get this shirt on, I'll resume the video. All right. We're back in whoa. Boy, did I let my mailbox go.
You got mail.
Okay.
You got mail. You got mail. Mail.
Ooh. More email.
Demand.
A lot of messages.
You've got mail. You've got mail. Mail.
Alright, it's got the email messages cleared up, I think. Let's get back over to Terminus. Okay. Okay, so okay, so let's get the code in. Let's see what it is. Let's see if they work out so well. Thank you. Okay, so more hex code. I gotta say, seems like the longest run through of Progress DOS or Terminal that I've ever done. Thank you. Okay, so let's look at this code again. Let's see, that can work out a lot. Okay. I think this might be it. No. Okay, so, let's see. Okay, try another one. Okay. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Alrighty then. Okay. Just a second, Min.
You got mail.
Oh, new mail? Already? Okay, got rid of all that junk.
Mail. got mail.
Quite a lot of messages I'm working on.
Mail. You've got mail.
Quite a lot of work.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Ooh, nice. Holy cow. Wow. I'm gonna go ahead and restart. Head back into keeping progress bar. I'm gonna do progress bar one. Alright. Okay, so okay. That's pretty good. Okay. Nice, got 100%. Check out one of the mods. Haven't done that in a while, have we? That actually looks pretty good now that I think about it. This mod is, again, was written before the Matrix and 3D screensaver Easter eggs became actual game mode, so You can expect a lot of differences here. There we go. Nice. Almost got pro on this system. Cheats file removed. Right. Hardcore mode, I think I can do that. Okay. It's about 5 o'clock. I think you know what time that is. Progress bar, 98.
Got mail.
Whoa! Lot of email.
You got mail.
Oh, and Ben's having a nightmare again.
You got mail.
Done. Right then. Normal mode? Okay, so. So pink and then a blue. Thank you. Okay, we got that. I just need to delete Q.
You've got mail.
Nice. Okay, got some progress out of that. 80% I believe. Nice.
You've got mail.
Can you do progress time 3D next? Right then. Made it. And back over to the normal mode. Right then. Look at that. Okay. Okay, I didn't mean to do that.
You've got mail. You've got mail. Got mail.
Okay. Bravo indeed. Let's keep drag this. There we go. Expertly done. Well, this is where we're going to end it.
You've got mail.
Oh. Well, I was going to end it here, but, and why not? One more run wouldn't hurt. Ooh, good. Really? There we go. Got that done. Okay, what's going on? Okay. Looks like we're just about done here.
You've got mail.
You've got mail. All right. right, that's it. Wow. We've had a lot of fun, but right now it's time to shut down. Holy moly. Holy moly indeed. I had a pretty good run in the progress bar, I can tell you that right now. I may schedule this for next Friday. Or maybe I'll put it up and have it scheduled for Saturday. That might help. And with that said, this is the Gamer Nerd. And I will see you next time. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more Ptogressbar95. That kind of rhymes. So until then, peace out, everyone.